It's okay. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it.
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
That voice. That's the guy. Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah, yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
Okay, so this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is... this is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here. Earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Hell, anywhere is better than here. Just let me pick you up already. talking, finally. Time to get back to the day room. This place. This is where it started.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even the speck you left? I hope so. 'Cause I want you to feel.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why? I'd never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill, where it tasted death. And liked it. So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is. Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right. Here we go. God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
Tell
anyone.
You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No, Marianne.
The Sadness.
No, never again.
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see with my own eyes. Richard? Are you there? Sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what Sadness said?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. All right. I'll take care of him. Don't you think... What about his...
Richard.
Oh, we were close. All right.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Liliane. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Liliane, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends? There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.